Hi guys,
welcome back to our channel
Bruise Bumps.
And
hi guys,
welcome back to our channel Bruise Bumps. And we are back with another travel vlog, so really excited. So where are we, Momo?
I like to say that word. It's Halividu
and
Belur.
Yes, so we're just 240 kilometers away from Bangalore. Really cool place, a lot of really fascinating temples over here. So after Hampi, again we are blown away with the beauty and architecture of the STAs. So
just a recommendation, if you're traveling to Belur or Halividu and you're traveling in and around over here, I suggest that you start your day really early, because it's just sunny, really you hot. Can see right now it's really hot. I mean, it's January and it's still hot, so I can imagine how it would be in the summers. And they are really good spots to take photos, and if someone wants to do a photo shoot, so you really need that kind of light, not a harsh light. So just a suggestion.
Yeah, another suggestion is that you're really close to Chikmagalur as well.
Yeah.
From here, Chikmagalur would be another 20-25 odd kilometers. So Belur and Halividu can be added to your list if you're traveling to Chikmagalur as well. So I've seen a lot of people traveling to Chikmagalur because it's a hill station, coffee estates, all of that. So I would recommend you can take a small pit stop either when you're going or while coming back, because these structures are definitely worth a visit. So welcome everyone. So we are finally back on the road, and mera sabse favorite highway hai ye. This is NH75, connects you to Mangalore, aur hum abhi ja rahe hai towards Hassan, which is 155 kilometers, and finally the bike is fine. We took a couple of test rides. Ye ride bhi ek test ride hi hai. We wanted to do something a little longer, but before we did that, socha aaj ek 500 kilometer chala ke dekhte hain to and fro kaise respond kar rahi hai. So we are at Halli Mane, a small coffee stop. We'll eat a little bit. I think we've done about 100 kilometers. Started at 5:30 in the morning. Beautiful highway. You can maintain a good speed. It's just that we were riding in the dark, so not doing anything about 100. So the sun's up, it's about 6:15 in the morning, and one of the most gorgeous sunrises, I think. So it's a good start to the day, really beautiful. It's a little cold, and I think this is a good junction. Sab kuch hai aas pas. I think about 4 to 5 restaurants to choose from. Yeah, let's have some coffee, something to eat, and head out.
Vada. And I ordered Ragi Dosa, choosing something healthy. Waiting for my coffee, I'm like shivering.
Mo, what do you think about the restaurant?
It's nice, I like it.
We are very close to the entrance, so we can see the cars passing.
I like the door. So
entry door. This is the
first time I'm eating
Ragi
Dosa. It's okay. Why you're not liking it? It's healthy. Not tasty. No, it's nice. It's actually nice. See this.
So this is round 2 now.
Yeah, and we got some Mangalore buns. I love Mangalore buns. So I'm gonna open this.
बस अभी हम लोग यहाँ पे खा के यहीं सो जाएंगे.
Who is this? That guy.
बस अभी हमको खाना नहीं मिलेगा इस रेस्टोरेंट में.
क्यों?
She has not recognized Kitcha Sudeep being in Bangalore for 5 years.
Five years
हमारा भी बहिष्कार हो जाएगा यहाँ से. मक्खी
में और कौन था? रजनीकांत? अयो सॉरी,
बस अभी तो डर लग रहा है मुझे. आई एम वरीड फॉर माय लाइफ.
हु इज गोना डू एनीथिंग टू यू?
भाई सुपरस्टार लोग का पैशन रहता है साउथ इंडिया.
यू आर आल्सो अ तमिलियन एक्टर ना? यू आर आल्सो लाइक अ तमिलियन एक्टर.
यस, आई एम आर माधवन्स लुक अलाइक.
ए
उसके स्टंट्स मैं करता
हूं. ऑलराइट,
सो या वी आर डन विद ब्रेकफास्ट. गुड फूड. And the best part is that it opens at 6 in the morning. So my wife is struggling with the top box, how to sit on the motorcycle with the top box being there. So another 134 to go. So we are off to Belur and Halibidu. So hoping to cover this 134 at least about another 1.5 hours. Maybe an hour 45 minutes. No breaks, we'll do 134 in one shot. And fir dekhte. It's nice, clouds are up, sunrise ho gaya. Had a nice breakfast, ate well. We're just, abhi bas rukna nahi hai. Just jana hai and highway aisa hi hai. At least for another 70 kilometers. Fir single lane ho jata hai, but still the roads are good. यही से अगर आप लेफ्ट लेके जाते हैं तो यू कैन हेड टू अनदर लोकेशन व्हिच इज कॉल्ड मार्कोन हल्ली डैम. अगेन छोटा सा डैम है, सुंदर है, आप जाके देख सकते हैं. यू गेट अ नाइस सनराइज आल्सो. इट्स एक्चुअली अ परफेक्ट लिटिल स्प्रिंट राइड. सो आवर फर्स्ट फ्यूल स्टॉप आफ्टर अबाउट 160 किलोमीटर्स. So just another 35-40 shy of Hassan. So here we are, Shri Chanakeshwara Temple. So one of how many 8 temples that we are going to see today, all concentrated in and around Belur and Halibidu, part of the Hoysala dynasty. And here we are. I think we did about 246 kilometers in flat 4 hours 30 minutes. It's really fired up, so we've done well for ourselves. And yeah, welcome to Belur.
like the video so far. We tried to take some cinematic shots at the Chanakeshwarya temple. It was really beautiful temple that depicts the important events of Ramayana. And here we are at the Amruteshwar temple. It's just 300 meters away. And you can just take a nice photo of the lake. It's just the sun just hits the water. We've managed to take some shots. Let's see.